part of the Fox fam. Snap, crackle, pop. I'm here at Tanner Fox's event.
Yo, what's up,
I met
bro?
Up with these guys. They're all excited. They got a golf cart here. Let's check it out. I wasn't even gonna like vlog anything. I just wanted to come up and check out what Tanner Fox is up to. Check out this event. And these guys invited me. I guess they know me. They got this golf cart. You guys think we can make it do a wheelie?
Oh yeah, buddy.
All right. So should I sit in here first?
We're going places.
That was great.
No more. No more.
What's your name?
Wyatt
is about to have a heart attack. They know it too.
They're gonna probably be the tag pitcher and everything, right?
Okay, now we're. Yeah. I'm glad I came here.
Hang on to that.
Send it.
Yeah. Is it vlogging still?
Can you hit that jump right there? I'm terrible.
Doll.
What's up?
Am I out of my head? What do you guys want to say? I'm not used to an audience like this.
6 hours later.
What's that? I mean, I parked here.
How did you get up there, buddy?
The curb.
I tried it for the first time.
You're gonna try it?
I'm such a bad influence. First those kids, now I'm parking over here and this guy wants to park over here. Don't listen to anything I say. Take anything at your own risk. I'm not responsible. I parked like an a**hole because I couldn't find any parking spots. This guy's gonna park like an a**hole because he can't find any parking spots. That's just how it goes. You gotta make things work.
I guess I'm moving signs now. Sorry about that. Are you gonna pay for my parking now?
I paid for the parking.
Uh-huh.
But it's parked like something like this.
You're wondering if it's gonna get towed?
Yeah.
I think we're all in that boat. Cause me and him are parked like that. You're parked like that. Did you, you paid for parking, right?
Yeah.
I think you're good. What do I know though? I'm American, so. You wanna be in the vlog?
Yeah, are you on it?
Yeah. I'm in the vlog. I mean, it's 3D machines. I just came from an event. You know who Tanner Fox is?
I think, say that
He's like a scooter guy.
Oh, okay.
I just met him, straight on my shirt, right here.
Oh, it's right there.
Yeah,
machines.
Link in the description for this. Just plug anytime, you know? Okay. Yep, that's right there.
He's gonna subscribe it.
Bam, new subscriber.
Hey. 500,000, bro.
Yeah, all day, every day, all day, every day, dude. We're all set for illegal parking, I guess.
The payment required, please enter the coin, so...
I already did that, 350.
Oh, you got it?
350.
There you go. Thank you, sir. There you go. There you go. There you go.
Yep, we're all set. All right, Enjoy your night.
You do.
You're in the vlog.
All right, thanks, bro.
You wanna be in your YouTube video? Other people wanna be in the vlog. All right, so we plug the merch, we plug the channel. What else can we plug here? Huh. She's parked.
Looking good.
So I guess Canada is turning 150 today or sometime this weekend. I think that's what's going on. I just got back from, you know, hanging out with Tanner Fox. Well, I didn't hang out with him, but I did speak with him. We had an exclusive talk, which was amazing. Thank you, Tanner. I really appreciate that. None of that was caught on camera. That's what makes it exclusive. I'm not sure of the plan, like what I'm accomplishing here. I'm probably just having a good time because everybody else looks like they're having a good time. Don't they look like they're having a good time? Well, they're gonna have a good time. Anyways, my battery's only at 2% of my phone. I just stopped to get a battery charger. Hopefully this works and hopefully I didn't get scammed in Canada. I did get a good price because I have American money though. Keep that in mind when you go to Canada. Tip from 3D Machines. With a lot of spectators and a lot of people, some people get a little nervous and freaked out. That doesn't freak me out. The only thing that freaks me out is a gold man.
That does.
That's freaky. I found an arcade. People sometimes ask me, like, Dalton, why do you just pull the camera out? Do you, like, get nervous when you film and when you vlog? It's like, dude, you just go ahead and do it, and you go ahead and get some. There were a lot of fans of mine at Tanner Fox's events, and they said I don't say that enough, so get some! I am getting some. I'm charging my phone.
It's right back there.
It's charging back there. It brings a seen anything anything like this. Check this out. We have a mob of people. Like a mob. Not a crowd. A mob. You think it was a birthday party or something? They just had fireworks. I didn't really see the fireworks. I do see a whole bunch of traffic though. You guys saw how many people came towards me. Now that many people have to go back to their cars and potentially go across the border. I parked far away. Gotta try to beat the rush. The rush. The rush! Not gonna be the rush. But for real, I got this, I got this. No. No, I don't got this. Nice car! Alright, back at this again. That was a nice car.
2,000 years later.
Okay, so this is where I park, and like when I left, this was all grass. It is all cars. I hope nobody blocked me in. Somebody blocked me in, I'll be very, very disappointed. Oh my goodness. This is gonna end badly. I'm not even gonna record it.